Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
Oh, really? You had to do it? No, wait, okay, good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, pre-parted was lit. Oh, the concentration is real here, boy. Well, I'd have to drop a mine right in my freaking face. I almost wanted to use my potion. But then again, that would be a really stupid mistake. No, I'm not ready for the next set of demons right now. Got an AoE, bro. Dude, I don't think you understand. I think my DPS on the ads is lit. I'm not focusing the ads. But my cleave is some next level stuff. Alright, my AoE. The more mobs that are out, the more my rotation gonna change. Like, I will start focusing on him in a minute. Because my damage just does the same on everything. Pop that on that. That was weird, I didn't see it. I don't get why people don't just focus the freaking ad. Just freaking target the ad. I am in that. However, I am about to die. I think it might be time for a defensive cooldown on this next one. Just to help everything out. I did pop a defensive though, so this should be easy. Yeah, I took no damage. I can life tap. Alright, so boss is 50%. A little bit under right now. I got no cools, it's got a health pot. But I'm perfect. Alright, push him into this next phase, guys. Come on. why? There was no need to run over that. The pyromancer got melted. Stop charging me when my nose is itchy. Not a good time, bro. Not a good time. Any chance at summons? No, do not know what we're doing, bro. Oh, another set of ads already. Again, I hate this. Please give me my loot. I'm gonna really need it. It would be really appreciated, Blizzard, if you could give me something that I could use. A cloak, perhaps, would be the best thing. The trinket would be the second best. A cloak or a trinket, please. That's all I ask. Give me my cloak, or give me my trinket, that is three bosses down, and I've done some business.